Expanding Backup for Office 365 provides automated backup and recovery of your business-critical data in Office 365 Mail, Calendar, OneDrive, and SharePoint. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to use Spanning Backup to quickly find and restore lost SharePoint content directly back into Office 365. Here's how it works. Navigate to Spanning Backup for Office 365 and log into your Office 365 admin account. Click the SharePoint tab to view your backed up SharePoint data. Here, you can initiate an on-demand backup anytime by clicking the Backup Now button, or use the Calendar Date Selector to select the specific backup you want to view. Below, the details from the latest backup are summarized, including the number of new or changed items that were backed up, the number of errors, and the success rate. All of your files stored in document libraries within SharePoint Team Sites, Group Sites, and Microsoft Teams are included in the backups. Here, you can see the site collections that were present in your SharePoint account at the time of this backup. You can filter them by traditional team site collections or by group site collections, or search for a specific site collection using the search bar. Once you identify the site collection from which you want to restore, expand it and click View Backup, which will take you to the root site for this collection. Here, you'll see all the document libraries contained in the site, along with any subsites. You can either browse through the backed up data directly, or use the search bar to locate any data across the site collection. Once you select all the data that you want to restore, click the Select Action button and then Restore. When ready, click Confirm. You'll then notice that a notification appears. Click this icon to be taken to the Activity tab, which shows all currently occurring and past events in your Spanning account. When the SharePoint restore completes, it will move from the Current to the Past tab. Click the Past tab and you'll see the completed SharePoint restore listed here. Click this restore event to expand and see more details. Spanning restores the content in a non-destructive manner, meaning it doesn't overwrite the existing content. You'll see a link to the newly restored site, and if you click this link, you'll be taken directly to the restored site in your Office 365 SharePoint environment. From here, you can move or copy the restored content to any other location in your SharePoint or OneDrive account. If you have any questions about how to backup and restore your Office 365 SharePoint data, please don't hesitate to reach out to support@spanning.com. We're always happy to help. The best way to see how easy it is to backup and restore your Office 365 SharePoint data is to try it. Go to spanning.com to try it free for 14 days.